You said we were best friends.
What are you two doing here?
No, you're literally the hardest working man, you know, in show business. How do you even keep track? How do you keep up, man? Because you're staying mad busy.
Oh, I appreciate that. And I truly appreciate that sentiment. I think all of us are busy. And I say this all the time. We all are searching for more time. Very little folks I've heard have been like, man, I wish I had less time on my hands. So we all lead busy lives. And I just, I enjoy what I do. And you kind of have to just take one day at a time. And I think that's a good approach for anybody.
We just got to contain it. This only happened because you said see you later.
I said it without meaning it, like any decent person would. And somehow he's charming my dad.
Yeah, this movie that you worked on, Vacation Friends, it's super funny. You've been in a lot of comedies, but this one was way over the top. What made this one stand out?
Well, you know, the opportunity to do a movie based around vacation is fun because you know you're going to have fun because it's based in a setting of vacation. I was able to be around unbelievably gifted comedians. So it's a chance for me to learn about comedy. Every person is comedically gifted, but all in their own right. So it's really, really special experience in that, right? I loved the script. And I think it's a movie that's relatable. Like you said, way over the top and absurd, but the concept of vacation friends is relatable to everybody.
Why does the salt not taste salty?
Oh, because it's cocaine.
What?
I don't do drugs.
Even on vacation?
Who's that one person who really makes you laugh, who just kills you and slays every time?
Oh, man, I try to find humor in anything. I don't know. I wouldn't be able to say one person. Keeping a broad scope is being able to appreciate all comedy.
Put that bottle on your head.
Babe, he's not serious. We've been drinking and...
Count it!
You hit the bottle this time!
What?
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.